This is our mixtape of the Winnunga Warriors from Canberra, and in a year when world basketball has taken a major stand against racism, we wanted to show you what one local club has been doing to advocate for change. Plus, we'll meet some of the players, including the club's two young stars from the NBA Global Academy in Canberra.
We're all about bringing people together and using basketball as a way to express and promote reconciliation and inclusiveness.
It's great to put on the jersey and, you know, just know that I'm playing for a multicultural team.
I love the teammate. I really love to see they improve and I can improve them.
Just a great culture to be around playing for the Warriors.
It's a team open to everyone and it's pretty clear why they show up every week.
Sort of like a family, you know.
Just about including everyone and having fun.
Everybody looks out for each other.
Just here for friendship.
We always have fun.
Always gonna be with the Warriors.
Started the club in the summer season of 2014. Here in the ACT, there are lots of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander kids playing basketball, but not necessarily for an Aboriginal club. Through my business, Starkey's Design, we used that business as a vehicle to provide for the establishment of the club by buying uniforms, helping the fees for some of those kids. I remember even giving one of the players a pair of my shoes to play in because they didn't have proper basketball shoes. He had like kung fu shoes. Started off with four teams, and now we have approximately 10 teams. Kids range from under 10s up to under 19s.
The Warriors take their team culture to the wider community too. In 2016, they worked with Basketball ACT to get an annual NAIDOC challenge started.
Coming from New Zealand, we always have a thing called the Māori Basketball Tournament. So I tried to start something with the Warriors to try and make everything inclusive. We started with eight teams and now it's ballooned out to about 200 teams that come to this tournament.
The Warriors now benefit from the NBA Global Academy's community program, placing its young stars in leadership roles in teams around Canberra.
The NBA have made a decision to expand its global footprint and trying to expand the game in places that are, I guess, underdeveloped in basketball terms. They're trying to gather up good players that don't have great opportunities in their homeland and put them in a situation where they may be able to further their career.
The international athletes who come to Canberra eat, sleep and breathe basketball.
Basketball every single day, you know, whether it's shooting, training, weight room three times a week, playing games here in the under-19s comp. Being able to play for the Warriors and get some game time, you know, take some skill to my teammates and teach them some things that I learned at the academy. It's beneficial for me as well as them.
Such nice guys to be around. Just watching the way they play the game, it really teaches you something.
They want to improve. Look, I mean, the first time I played with him, he can't dunk. Now, he's very big improving.
You would think that because they're so good at basketball, they would have mad egos or something, but nah, they're really down to earth, real chill, so it's calm, yeah.
The multicultural side of the Warriors given us a catalyst to be able to help educate our players because they do come from so many cultures.
I support the Indigenous Australians on the bottom of my heart. You know, that they're strong in their morals, whether it's young girls, older boys, whatever it may be. Being able to put on the Warriors jersey, it's a great opportunity.
Oh yeah, I like the uniform because I never wear that before.
With the uniform, though, comes the occasional dose of unwanted attention. Basketball ACT is investigating allegations of on-court racial abuse against the Warriors' under-14 girls in July.
Our players, yeah, did experience racism this season. They've experienced racism from the first season, and there are people that are still today bigoted and racist and ignorant. So sometimes that comes through the kids because they listen to what their parents are saying, and then it comes out on the court when they're angry and frustrated.
To ensure the integrity of the investigation, Basketball ACT CEO David Simpson declined our interview request, but he says a long-term approach to eradicating racism and intolerance from our sport is being taken. All clubs will do multicultural training over the next 3 years and join a Basketball ACT photo campaign at stadiums and on social media for the Racism It Stops With Me campaign.
Just like to say I read about your story and I'm so sorry that you have experienced some racism in your latest game. It's unacceptable.
The activism seen this year in the NBA bubble and the WNBA wobble is echoed by the NBA Global Academy. And for those who have been around sport a long time, it represents a major change in how issues are dealt with.
For way too long, things were, for want of a better term, swept under the carpet, just not dealt with. Time's now to make the change.
Currently with Black Lives Matter project going on, we've been trying to express our voice through the NBA Academy page. Being able to voice your opinion is something I'm big on and something the Academy's big on as well.
The ability for some of our guys to play in the Warriors team, which has embraced that for as long as I've been around, it's nice for them to be able to hear other people's opinions.
They all mix with each other, not just on the basketball courts, but socially. They have shared each other's experience, and I think that inclusivity is really, really important. And a part of that is about learning about, you know, each other and different cultures. I think that's really kind of forms respect for, you know, all of the kids and all of the families in the club, and that's a major part of what we want to do as well.
Thanks for watching, and thanks to our sponsor here at Good Shout Stories, FSW Shoes. They're a family-run business in the ACT and New South Wales, and they ship right around Australia. Check out fswshoes.com.au, and we'll see you next Good Shout Friday.